Indeed, a pleasure to stand in front of you and address you on a very special occasion. And we are celebrating 40 years of the National League. National League was started by no other than late Mr. Shashi Mandra Singh. Mr. Singh was a Fiji team coach, and he felt that soccer would only improve in this country if we play National League. The National League competition was started with 8 teams, but together with him was S.A. Hussain, the Vice President, H.R. Naikar, referee delegation, Mohammed Sattar, and Mohammed Sattar of Delhi, Vijay Prasad of Rewa, who was the Secretary of Rewa then, Ratilal of Suva, and Arun Singh of Ba. These were the people instrumental in setting the National League football in Fiji. National League has grown over the 40 years that we have played. We had our ups and downs, we had our own regulations, but not to forget that the people that have done it, is some of them are not around, some of them have passed away, but the league has grown from day to day. And we are also very proud to have a president with the foresight of playing the game from 60 minutes to 90 minutes. We were criticized then that we have changed the format, given in tournaments, we have changed the format. But today I am glad, and I think the president is a very proud man, that we are enjoying the 90 minutes soccer in Fiji. I think we need a round of applause for the president. During the league, we had a number of sponsors who came and went. People sponsored, but I would like to mention at the time when we really needed it to get the league started, Air New Zealand came on board in 1977. Air New Zealand sponsored the league, and that's how the league started. Air New Zealand sponsored it in 77 and 78. Then we had Air Pacific, and the list goes on. Pops, I remember as a kid when the commentator would say, Pops Kona Cardio. George Singh, I think he's no longer with us. And that was the time when commentary used to be on the very high, because there was no TV at that time. So we all depended on the commentary of the commentators. And of course, we had Coca-Cola's on board, we had McDonald's, and we had Colonel's insurance, and list goes on. If I keep reading all the names, take a bit of time. But these are the people that have made it possible. For this 40th anniversary, we thought we will also honor all the people that have contributed to make National League what it is today. And it's not about only the National League, but at the same time today we are also very proud with Vodafone on board with us. Vodafone, as you all know, is our major sponsor. They have come in whenever we require them to give in extra money, in spite of the sponsorship agreement that we have. And we are also going to have an awards night for National League. We'll do the presentation to the districts that have won the National League. And of course, you players of the season and all that, that will also follow, like Fair Play Award, Golden Boot Award, second place. And these are some of the awards that we'll give during the presentation of Vodafone National League. And the sponsors have are very supportive. They have, whenever we have asked them to come in board, come in help us, presentation or anything, they've always obliged. The Vodafone, a bigger round of applause, the Vodafone 3G Limited Power Team. Ladies and gentlemen, the National League would not have been what is today for the participation of the districts that we have. The districts have put in a lot of money to play Vodafone National League. Sometimes people complain, being president myself, we are complaining that we don't get much and we are spending a lot of money to play Vodafone nationally. But I must thank this time, with the whole of my heart, all the teams that have taken part over the years in the National Football League. And I think the league has grown because we are playing league in Premier Division, Senior Division, and the youth team, and the Women's League, and of course, further down under 16, Vodafone National League. So, had it not been Vodafone, a lot of things were not possible, but we are going in the right direction. And I pray to God that we, as Fiji Football, lift this game of soccer, and at the end, the National League should be the winner. It's a long season. River President is telling me that please schedule the game in such a manner that we are not penalized. They want two tournaments, and after tournament they have kept playing, and maybe that is the reason that they have lost the National League, and of course they were fourth on the ladder. We've taken everything into account. The board has approved that National League will now start in January. While you are here, please take back to your association so that we start in January. All the commitment, the national commitments we have, all the commitments we have, we will be able to fit in and finish the National League in time. With these words, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, and of course, Vodafone power to you.